nobody quite like you. Got me falling through and through. Straight to the top, I'm tumbling. My roller coaster's rumbling. Can you please explain why I'm acting out my brain? Oh, I've never been like this before. Oh, why did I wait so long to soar?
Guys, it's literally so hot right now, and I had to turn off my fan to film this video because if I left it on, you'll have a noise in the background. So I'm gonna try to do this really quick because I'm sweating. Hey guys, it's Jasmine here, and for today's video, I'm gonna be filming a back to school try on haul. I know I've been posting a lot of hauls, but you guys keep on requesting more, so I decided to do more. And don't worry, after this video, it's not gonna be a haul, it's probably gonna be more back to school themed videos. My last clothing haul, the try on summer clothing haul, did really well. It almost has like 100,000 views, which is crazy. I think it has 100,000 views already, which is crazy because I posted it like less than a month ago. I normally never get that amount of views, so thank you so much. And hello to all my new subscribers. At the beginning of July, I had like 16,000 and now I have 20,000, so this is crazy. Thank you so much. If you're new to my channel, hello, I'm Jasmine. I make videos when I'm bored. I really like fashion. I'm not that good at makeup. So yeah, I hope you like my channel and I hope you stay. By the way, this back to school haul is for more like lenient schools because my school, like, they basically let me wear anything I want. So I just bought stuff like that I like. And I live in California and it's currently like 97 degrees. So it's really hot, so I'm not gonna be wearing a sweater to school, you know? I'll be wearing a crop top tank top. I'm gonna start with Forever 21 because that's the store I always start with, and Forever 21 is my baby. I think every single haul I have Forever 21 in it. The first thing I got are these t-shirts, and I got two of these t-shirts. They're just like these plain white t-shirts with like the border on it. I don't know what this is called, to be honest. And this one has a strawberry on it, and it says cool, and this one has mermaid on it and it's like maroon and I really like it. I thought these would be really cute to wear like on a casual day. I'll wear this with like high-waisted jeans and high-waisted shorts. It'll be super cool and like casual and comfy, you know? So the next thing I got from Forever 21 is this giant long bomber jacket, and I know what you're thinking, Jasmine, you already have like 20 bomber jackets. But no, this one's kind of different. This one is really long, like it goes all the way to the end. Like, look at how long this is. It looks really cute. You guys will see on the try-on part, but it looks really cute on. Okay guys, so those are all the things that I got from Forever 21, and now I'm gonna show you the things I got from Urban Outfitters. And I only got one thing from Urban Outfitters. It's not really a clothing item. It's more lingerie, but like, it's not really lingerie, it's underwear. So, but yeah, I'm gonna show you anyways since I thought it was cool. So, I was in the sales section at Urban Outfitters because I never shop in the normal section. I always shop in the sales section because I'm a broke bitch and I have no money to spend like $50 on a shirt, you know? So I got this for $10. That's a lot of money for underwear, but it's Tommy Hilfiger and it was like 50% off, so like, who cares? So yeah, I got this and I'm planning to wear this with like, have the Tommy peeking out and wear like boyfriend jeans, like how like guys sag their pants. I don't know, I've been really liking that style lately. I think it looks super cute, like, or like wear sweats with this pointing out so it has a little bit more style instead of just wearing sweats, you know? Okay, and the next place that I got stuff from is Brandy Melville, and I shop here a lot. I love this store so much, like they have such cute basics and like stuff. So yeah, I kind of went ham on their shorts. Like, I already have their shorts in like three different colors and I got three more colors of their like flowy shorts. So I'm gonna show you what I got. It's just like, I don't know, it's a lot of stuff. Like, I don't know, Brandy Melville is kind of expensive too, so I think I spent like over $100 there. This is the only non-bottom that I got, so yeah, I'm gonna show you. It's this top and it looks like this. It's just a normal white tank top. I think Brandy Melville has the best casual clothes, so I go there a lot. It's just this like white tank top. It has ribs and it's cut off in the front. I think it's a little bit more unique than like a normal tank top that is just cut off. The buttons add like more detail to it, so that's what I like about it. So the next thing I got from Brandy Melville are shorts, and I got like three different shorts. Well, three of the same shorts in different colors, so I'm gonna show you guys. So basically they're their flowy shorts that like have the tie. I don't know if you guys have this, but I have a bunch and I wear them all the time, so I decided to get more. And they're super comfy to wear for school, like honestly. Sometimes I get annoyed of like jean shorts, so I just throw these on and they feel like pajama shorts, but did I just spit? Anyways, they're super comfy and they feel like pajama shorts, but they're like appropriate to wear for school. It's like more like formal, I guess. I got the same thing in purple or lilac color too. I got a black one, I got a lilac one, and they're super cute. Honestly, I'm so excited to wear this. It's super cute and I love it. This color is honestly my favorite color ever. When I walked into the store, like, I was not planning to buy anything from there. I just wanted to look around and I walked in and I saw these shorts and I literally walked towards them and walked straight to the cash register. I did not even try it on or anything. I walked straight to the cash register and bought it. I just fell in love with this color, you know? And the last pair of shorts I got is more of a thin material, but I also really like it. It's their floral one. It looks like this, and it's super soft. I love it. Okay, guys, so the next place I got stuff from is the thrift store. I only got one thing from the thrift store because I didn't really stay there that long. But the thing I got, I really like, and I think I'm going to be wearing a lot this school year. So yeah, I got this Adidas, like, track jacket. And it looks like this. It's just like Adidas. It's just like a huge... I got this in the men's section and it's a size small. It kind of fits like a medium or large for me. So I really like how it looks. I think it'll be like super cool like to wear it with like high-waisted shorts or like a white tank top like that. It kind of smells weird. I need to wash it. The next place I got stuff from is Cotton On. I only got one thing from Cotton On because I don't really shop there. But I saw the shirt in the sales section. I thought it was really cute, so I got it. It's just this Guns N' Roses just top. I know, it's just like a banty Guns N' Roses, and it look cute. Like, I like, sometimes I like the goth shirts, I don't know, the grunge shirts, and I like cutting it up and like wearing it with like jeans or something, or like cropping it or tying it. I got the shirt, it's super cute, and it was only like $5, so why not, you know? Okay, guys, and the next place that I got stuff from is H&M, and I did not get that much stuff from H&M. This is literally their last bag. I only got 3 items, but this was their last bag, so they gave me this huge bag that's bigger than me. So yeah, I think I could fit in here, honestly. I got 3 items, and I'm gonna show it to you. Okay, so the first thing I got is another, like, normal casual t-shirt, and I got this shirt from the men's section. Sometimes I like wandering through the men's section because they have cute, like, t-shirts, and I just get it in, like, a size small, or I get it in a size extra large and wear it as a dress. But yeah, I got the shirt in the men's section, and it just looks like this. It's just normal casual. It was only $10, so I was like, why not? It's cute, I guess. So yeah, I have this on the side, and I'm probably gonna crop it, maybe, and wear it with, like, high-waisted shorts. I don't know, I just like the black t-shirts, and the material of this is super soft. Like, honestly, I could probably wear this to sleep or something. I like it a lot. The next thing I got from H&M is another black shirt, and it's more of a dressy shirt. It's one of those, like, off-the-shoulder shirts. I have a lot of these, but I don't really have a basic one. Like, I have one that's long-sleeve, and I have one that's, like, has the collar around the neck, but I don't have, like, a normal one like this, so I decided to get it. It was only, like, this one was only $10, so I was like, why not? It's a cute shirt, and it'll probably be more expensive at other places. So yeah, and it's also ribbed, which I really like, and I like these shirts a lot because, I don't know, I have a thing for collarbones, even though mine's is not that nice. Every time I wear this with, like, high-waisted, like, jeans or shorts, I feel like I'm from the 90s, and I don't know, I've been really, like, in the, like, the 90s style lately. And the last thing I got from H&M is a pair of denim shorts, and normally I can't find denim shorts that fit me nicely because I have a really weird body, so a lot of denim shorts don't fit me nicely. Like, the ones that do fit me, like, nicely, like, are, like, 60 to, like, 100 bucks or more. They're like really expensive, and this one I went to H&M and I found this in the sales section for 15 bucks, so I was like, why not, you know? It's super cute. It's kind of distressed. It's good for back to school because, like, as you can see, the back side is longer than the front side, so, like, your ass won't be, like, falling out of it, because I have some shorts that my ass fall out of and I can't wear them to school or else I'll get in trouble. But yeah, these ones I probably will not get in trouble, so yeah, these are some good shorts to wear for school. The next place that I went to is PacSun. And I didn't actually go here. I bought a bunch of stuff online because they had a huge online sale. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys. I got like 4 items. The first few items that I got were more summery items, but I'll probably still wear it to school, you know, because like I can wear anything I want. I got this pink top, and it looks like this. It has floral. Do you guys see that? It's kind of floral, and it looks like this. I'll probably wear it with like high-waisted shorts or like high-waisted jeans or boyfriend jeans. It'll look super cute. And at first, online, I thought this was white, but it came pink, but I'm not mad, so yeah. I got this. And I got this other top, and I also thought this was white, but it is pink. I did not look at it correctly, but it looked white in the picture. I don't know why. It's just this like halter-ish top, and it says, sorry, not sorry on it. You guys see that? You guys will see it in the try-on portion. It's just like a crop top. I'll probably wear this with like high-waisted stuff too. And the next thing I got is a bralette. And I don't know, I've been really liking bralettes lately because like fuck bras. Like honestly, bras are so annoying. Like I do not like wearing bras because they're not that comfortable. But I have like a love-hate relationship with bras. I don't know, sometimes they annoy me and sometimes like I wear them. So yeah, I got this bralette. It looks like this, super cute. It has like this racer back detailing on it, which I really like. I don't know, it's just a bunch of straps and it looks super cute. And I like this like watercolor print, like the tie-dye watercolor print in blue. And the last thing that I got from PacSun is this sweater. And I don't know. I don't have a lot of, well, I do have a lot of sweaters, but I don't have any green sweaters or like this color sweaters. I don't know what color this is, but I thought it was cute. It looks like this. It's just a normal sweater. It has sleeves. I'll probably wear it during like the winter season. So yeah, a sweater. So the next thing I got is a new pair of shoes, and I didn't really buy this myself. This was actually a gift, so shout out to the person that gave it to me. I got a pair of like I got a pair of like maroon sneakers, New Balance sneakers, and I thought they were super cute. It looks like this. Honestly, this is my first pair of New Balance sneakers, and I've been really like into sneakers lately, so I really like them. So yeah, they're super comfy. I wore them once. Yeah, they look like this, and they're like kind of suede and stuff, and yeah, they're comfy, and they're super cute, and I like them. And shout out to the person that gave them to me. You rocked. I've been having a sneaker obsession, and I love sneakers. If you guys want me to do like a sneaker haul, I'll totally do that for you, because my collection has been growing a lot lately. I started it in March, and now I have like almost 10 sneakers. So yeah, I love sneakers. Okay guys, so the next few places that I got stuff from is online stores. Some of these things I bought and some of these things that I was gifted by these companies. I was not paid for this video, but they did send me these things for free, so yeah. And everything will be linked down below if you guys want to check it out and stuff. I'm gonna start with the stuff that I did pay for, which is the stuff I got from Amazon. And I don't know, after I got an Amazon account, I've been buying so many things that I like honestly do not need. But I love stuff clothing, you know, so I don't really mind. I got two tops from Amazon, and the first top I got is a shirt, tall to top, that says I have no tits. I don't know, I thought this was super cute, because like honestly, I'm an Asian girl, and we are not really blessed in the chest area. Some girls are, but I'm like, my boobs are not that big. I don't know if I'll be wearing this to school. I feel like I might get dress coded or get in trouble because it says tits on it or something. I don't know, maybe my school's strict, maybe they'll let me wear it. So yeah, I got this halter top, and it's kind of really cropped, so I don't know. But if I can wear it to school, I would, honestly. I'll try one day, and if I get in trouble, I'll let you guys know. Okay, and the next thing I got, and the last thing I got, is this top, and it's just like this crop top. It's kind of like a knockoff of like a Tommy Hilfiger crop top. So yeah, I thought it was super cool. Like, honestly, I like tried to look for this top at Tommy Hilfiger, but I couldn't find any, and the ones that I found were like 60 bucks, and I don't really want to spend 60 bucks on a top, but I really like the style of it. So I got this, and it's super cute. It just has the Tommy Hilfiger colors on it and stuff. So the first online company that I got stuff from is MakeMeChic.com. They're just like an online company, and they sell really cute clothes, so I decided to work with them. And the first thing I got from them is this top. It's not really a top, it's a bodysuit, but I got this bodysuit, and it looks like this. It's just like a normal white bodysuit, and it has like the straps over here, and I thought it would be super cute to wear like high-waisted shorts or something. The quality is like really good, like it's really thick, like I didn't really expect it to be this good quality, but I really like it, and I'll probably be wearing it like for the rest of the summer. I might not be wearing this for school, but I don't know, I like it. And the next thing I got from them is something that I love. Like, honestly, I've been wearing this jacket like non-stop lately, except this week because it's been really hot. But I've been wearing this jacket a lot lately, and this is just this embroidered bomber jacket. And I've been really into embroidered bomber jacket lately. This is my first one. I'm probably gonna order a bunch more, but yeah, it has these. I am back. I'm sorry if the lighting changed. My camera kind of just shut off on me, so I had to restart it and change the lighting again. But yeah, I was talking about this jacket, I think. So yeah, I really like this jacket. I think it's really unique to wear. It's like a little less basic than like a normal bomber jacket. So yeah, I think this is a cool statement piece, and I'll probably be wearing it a lot to school and stuff since it's really comfortable. And yeah, I like it. The next place that I got stuff from is SHEINside, and I really like SHEINside because like their clothing is always super good, and I worked with them a bunch of times already, and every time I get clothing from them, I love it. So yeah, everything will be linked down below, by the way. The first thing I got two things from them, and the first thing that I got are these jeans, and they look like this, and they have holes on it. Like, do you see this? They have holes on it. I love wearing distressed jeans. I think it looks super cute, and this one looks super cute. The next thing I got from the SHEINside are these shorts, and I've been looking for like a basic pair of cuffed denim shorts for a while because I don't have a lot. Like, the ones that I have are like really distressed. This one's like kind of distressed at the bottom. But it's alright. I really like how it looks. It kind of looks like, what's it called? Levi's in the back. But these are not Levi's. I'm pretty sure they're not. So yeah, they look like this, and they look like this in the front, and they're really simple to wear. I'll probably be wearing this a lot during the school year, so they'll probably match a bunch of like shirts and stuff. So yeah, I got this, and they're cute denim shorts. And the next place that I went to, and the last place I got stuff from, is Romwe.com. And this is, honestly, you guys probably heard Romwe come out of my mouth a bunch of times. I shop at Romwe a bunch. Oh my god, is the lighting hella weird? Okay, but I shop at Runway all the time and I love it, so I'm gonna show you guys some more stuff that I got from them, and they're always super nice. The first thing I got are these denim overalls. Honestly, I don't know when I'm gonna wear them, but they're fun to have in my closet, and I'll probably wear them one day. They look super cool, and they're sometimes I feel like a cowgirl wearing them. So yeah, I got these denim overalls, and they're distressed on the knees. And the next thing I got is this romper. This is not actually for me. I got this for my friend. But yeah, it looks like this. If you guys want it, it'll be linked down below. It's super cute. It has this on the top and it's like flowy at the bottom, but I didn't get this for myself. I got it for my friend, so yeah. The last thing I got in this haul and the last thing I got from Runway is this bomber jacket. And honestly, this bomber jacket is so cute. It looks like this. It's just like a normal bomber jacket, but it has a bunch of patches on it, which I really like because shout out to patches. Patches are cute. And I don't know, I thought it was more something more different than like a basic green bomber jacket, so I decided to get it. The one thing I don't kind of like about it is that it's kind of small. Like, I have really long arms, so like some things are small on me. So this one fits me perfectly, but if I raise my arms and stuff, it kind of gets short. I wish I got this in a larger size, but it's super cute and I like it. I'll link it down below if you guys want it. I think it's super nice to wear to school, like wear like this with like some black shorts and like a black top and throw on this bomber jacket and you look super cute. I think the patches add a lot of detail to it, so yeah. Okay guys, so those are all the things that I got in this haul. I hope you like this video. Remember to thumbs up and subscribe, and comment down below any video suggestions you guys have next for me, and comment down below like back to school video ideas that you guys want me to do. Like, do you guys want me to do like an outfits video? I'll probably do an outfits video soon. I'll see you guys in like a week, maybe. Yeah, bye. And thank you for 20,000 subscribers, because you guys rock. Love you. Peace, love, unity, respect. I'm just kidding. If you guys know where that's from, comment down below. So yeah. Bye. Love you.